really excited to finally get out here and just join the guys. I know they've been out here for a couple weeks. So like I said, I've been itching to get out here for 4 or 5 weeks now, and I'm just really excited to get out here and get going with the guys. I'm pretty tired. You know, I just got off the plane a couple hours ago. So it was a long day of traveling and being on the plane and, you know, had a layover in Madrid. So, yeah, I'm pretty tired, but I'll get a couple days in me and I'll be all right after those. I like it a lot. I like the guys a lot. I like the system a lot. I like the stuff, the plays we run. So just got to soak everything up pretty quickly, defensive schemes and the plays, and hopefully I'll be okay after these first couple of days, trying to learn as much as I can. Yeah, I mean, I got to try to get in shape as best I can and try to learn the plays as quickly as I can so I can play a little bit here and there and you know, just do my best to help the team however I can. I was here and there. I was in Nashville. That's where I went to college, in Nashville, and then I was in Texas for a few weeks. So I've been traveling around and just trying to stay in shape the best I can. It's hard by yourself. It's easier with the team. So I think now that I'm here, I can kind of do that. I just want to do whatever I can to help the team win. If that's a couple minutes here and there, some energy, just because I'm not really acclimated with the team yet and I don't know the plays and all that, but whatever I can do, whatever coach asks me, I'm going to be ready to go.